Indian Supreme Court has sought the Indian government response to an urgent plea from a 33-year-old resident of Ternelvia to rescue her husband and other Indian workers captured by the Houthis in Yemen. The petition stated that the lives of 40 Indians, including Mrs. Falmouth's husband, were in danger. And she said that the government's duty to its citizens extends beyond the country's territory to those who struggle abroad for the sake of their families.